The newest cystic fibrosis treatment is giving patients a new lease on life with the ability to live decades longer. Cystic fibrosis, or CF, is a commonly diagnosed genetic disorder that has historically been associated with a poor quality of life and an early death. It's caused by a deleterious genetic mutation in the CFTR gene, which encodes for the CFTR protein. This protein is an ion channel that regulates the flow of chloride and sodium across cells. Defects in this protein cause a buildup of a thick, sticky mucus, which causes blockages, infections, and scarring of organs. Trikafta, a new FDA-approved breakthrough therapy, combines three drugs to target the CFTR protein. Two of these drugs are correctors, which help the protein fold into its correct shape and allowing it to reach the cell surface. While the third drug is a potentiator, which holds open the chloride channel to let chloride ions flow through. While no drug can be one size fits all for improving quality of life and increasing life expectancy for many people with CF, it seems like Trikafta is the perfect drug trifecta